Bien.
I feel like if I'm wider, it's harder to flip. It's not a problem with that weight, but if it gets really heavy, I like to be tighter with my hands. Like we did this in college, I could never get past 245, and then one of the other tight ends told me to grip tighter, and I could flip it way easier and get 275.
Yeah,
just the same day.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to like hit the same spot. Sometimes if I hit it too low on my thigh,
it fucks it up. I always get very wide in my catch.
Yeah.
It's my cheating way for when it's heavier weight and I have to get under it.
Yeah.
Like right now I can probably just like without a catch.
It looks like you could throw that through the roof if you want.
Okay.
beat. Yeah, I told Milan I'm gonna hit 120. We got all the competition going.
Oh yeah?
He's ahead right now.
Who's that?
Milan.
Oh yeah. Really? You can hit 120?
No, he's at 107.
Oh, okay.
He's strong fuck though.
He's a skinny boy, he doesn't look that strong, but that's good. Yeah.
Longer first pull.
Yeah.
Because you're hitting yourself right here, you feel it? So try to pull a little bit longer.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
I think so. I'll try it. Just try to make contact higher. Because I can see the difference when you do it, because so you go away from your legs a little bit, and then you make contact again here.
Yeah, here, I come away and then boom.
Whereas, I don't really make that contact because I don't go so far away.
No, but I can see you're hitting yourself, yeah.
Yeah.
Try a longer pull, just pull it a little bit longer.
Okay.
And then you'll notice right when you get up to that height, snap it. There you go. Oh, good. Number 10, good long slow pull. Nice. Cool. Chest up as high as you can, thoracic spine. Nice. It looks way better.
Yeah, it was a little lower than before again.
Yeah, but it looks way better. It's so light for you, you should just pull, you can pull real slow.
Yeah, that's part of the problem is that the weight isn't so heavy where I'm forced to do it right.
Thank you. Yep.